Hello, guys. I know many of your guys are already bought the new iPad Air 5. So today I'm going to show you guys how to sync your iPhone and iPad in 4 easy ways. Let's go. First method, sync iPhone and iPad through iCloud. Here you need to sign in your Apple ID on both iPhone and iPad and turn on iCloud on iPhone first. Make sure data you need is uploaded to iCloud. Then turn on iCloud on iPad. Turn on the data option you need, like photos, contacts, notes, etc. Then you should see data is syncing to your iPad. It's convenient, but unfortunately iCloud won't be able to sync your songs, videos. But don't worry, I will show you how to do it later. Move on, the second method is to sync iPhone and iPad through AirDrop. Second method, sync iPhone and iPad through AirDrop. To make sure it succeeds, turn on Wi-Fi and Bluetooth on both devices and turn iPad AirDrop to allow receive. Then we can start syncing photos. Select the photos you want. Then tap the share button on the bottom left, tap AirDrop. Choose your iPad and tap accept on your iPad. See, photos are already synced to your iPad. Unfortunately, this method also doesn't support syncing songs, contacts, etc. Let's move to the next method. Third method, sync iPhone and iPad through iTunes. First, connect your iPhone to iTunes. Select music, click file on the top left, and select transfer purchases from iPhone. Once the process is done, disconnect your iPhone and connect your iPad to iTunes. Click on music. Click the sync music option and apply. See, now the music is synced to your iPad now. For photos and videos and contacts, it is not convenient to sync these through iTunes, so I will not show you how to do it. If you are interested, check it out yourself. I will be introducing you a way more comprehensive and convenient way. You can sync basically everything you need through it. Fourth method, sync iPhone and iPad through iCareFone. I will leave the link in the description. All you need to do is connect your iPhone to iCareFone, export photos, music, videos, contacts to your PC or Mac first. Then disconnect your iPhone and connect your iPad to iCareFone. This time choose the import option and then import those data you just export one by one. Photos, music, videos, contact. As you can see, iCareFone handles these data perfectly. If you want an efficient and comprehensive way, choose iCareFone. It won't let you down. That's it. Hope one of the methods is helpful to you. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I will be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next videos.